my cousin. So pretty.
Hey vlog, good morning. So I'm at the Sheraton out in Naperville. I'm looking crusty, but that's okay because I'm about to do my best friend's hair for her wedding, so.
Rap to you real quick. I wanna enjoy the luxury of like not knowing each other for real.
Teach you all the sounds of love. Flower bomb, let me guess your favorite fragrance. You got that bomb, I'm trying to detonate it. No disrespect, baby, just try to make you smile. Try to keep my spirits up, that's why I lay it down. Try to keep your spirits up, little vodka, whatever. Took it forever to get dressed, I acknowledge your effort. So I clap for her. She deserves an applause. Shawty working so hard, she deserves a baton. Shawty wear your baton, racing through my mind like she heard that, I got that work. I heard that she been on strike. Can't tell, read your mind. She been on them dollars first. Caramel, macchiato, so Shawty get in the work. I can be your boyfriend, be your Vito, or a grandpa perk. I'm just trying to work that. They just trying to work your nerve. I'm just trying to read your mind. I'm just trying to feed you mind. I'm just trying to keep you light. They just trying. On your mind, this is not no Sandra Bull, but your potion number nine, navigating through her eyes, destination to her thighs, and I hate to tell you too much, cause it's stable.
Hey guys, so we are at KNG, me in the bay. Only thing done on me is my brows, but that's okay. We're looking for a shirt for him because the baby lost some weight, so we love that for him, but now we gotta get another shirt because his shirt don't fit him just right. So, as you guys already saw, the bride's done. She looks amazing. I'm sorry, I'm getting text messages left and right. I did bride, I did mother of the bride, and then I did grandmother of the bride. So, done. Done. I'm tired. My cut's here. Again, we're looking for some little finishing touches on him, and then we're going to eat. And it's like close to 2:40. The wedding's at 5:30, so it is what it is. Y'all see the shoe my man done got? Put it back on your foot again, babe. Put it back on your foot. Muddle it off for me a little bit. Muddle it off. Walk it off. Walk it off. Yeah. Yeah. Let me see. Oh. Oh, he fine. Oh, look at the leg. Extension. Oh, love hella taxi.
Playing games. What's this all about? And I can't believe you heard it be. I met your girl. What a difference. What you see in her, you ain't seen in me. But I guess it was all just make believe. Oh, love. Never knew what I was missing. But I knew once we start kissing, I found.
Foolishness.
Tell me, baby, why it goes so far away?
What your vlog is, girl.
And probably at Ye's World, Y-E-S World on YouTube.
And what's your Instagram? What's your Instagram?
Kanye.
Where you wanna go?
Alone and come back. You can't even send peace.
So, hold on. I took down my hair in the car. Baby, my bangs that I had down, whoosh, they were messed up. They were messed up. It was disgusting. It didn't look bad. Like, everyone, like, really likes my hair. But I know my hair be frizzing up. And it was not. Tonight was not the night. But, yeah, it was such a beautiful wedding. Congratulations again, Bree and Scott. I love you guys. I'm so happy for you all. Wedding was so pretty. The food. I had about 4 drinks. Okay, y'all, there was so much that happened. So we went to K&G, got Lamont shoes. That was cool. Then we went to, I don't even remember where it was. Like, I don't remember. We went and got him a shirt. That was nice. And then after we got him a shirt, it was like, yeah, I'm hungry. And he was like, I'm hungry too. So we went and got Burger King. And you know, it was whatever, but I was like, yeah, I can't even eat right now. I have to do my hair and I have to do my makeup. So I did my hair, my makeup in the car. And while I'm doing my hair and makeup, my brother was like, ring, ring. And I was like, nigga, oops, I might blurb that out. It was literally like 5 o'clock when we were done with everything. And the wedding started at 5:30. I was like, okay, all right. So let me check the GPS. Let's see how far away we are. Hey, baby. Sorry. So I was like, all right, babe, what we're going to do is we're going to go in this Walmart and change clothes in Walmart. Nasty. Nasty. I know. But yeah, we walked into Walmart with full bags full of clothing. And then we left dressed completely different, only to get to the daggone venue and didn't know. As I was there, we did not know where the venue was. So us and like this other woman who was going to the wedding, we were just trying to figure out what the wedding was. We went a whole other place, only till by the time we got to the wedding, it had started. And not only did it start, but everyone was walking down. So yeah, but he looks so good, my baby. And yeah, the night was gorgeous, but we have to get on the road. It's like an hour home. So I will talk to y'all when there's something more to see. Good morning, vlog. Well, it's afternoon now. No, it's still morning. It's Sunday, say hi, babe. We're still from the wedding. It was fantastic. Oh, my teeth look white.
Oh. Now I gotta do a Bob Ross.
We're gonna go to Starbucks, and yeah, we need Starbucks. We're waiting on my brother and my other little sister, little big sister, to get in here because we gotta get prepared for my dad's birthday party. So he already tired. We've been like partying and working all weekend. So yeah. Come on with us.
Early, baby, won't you meet me by the beam? Too early, baby, later, you could show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit Windy City.
Did I see?
No. 30 degrees, way to go, so hold me tight. Will I see you at the show tonight? Will I see you at the show tonight?
Hey, truck to the plane, to the truck, truck to the hotel lobby. Me, I go through underground.
Happy birthday to me.
Okay, you guys, so it is Monday. I am editing this vlog right now to get posted for you guys. I'm so sorry it's coming late. I wanted to be yesterday, but again, as y'all will see, there's so much that happened this weekend. So yeah, anyway, I love you all so much. I hope you all enjoyed this vlog. And as usual, I will see y'all in the next one. Bye.